after Shotzi against Charlotte Flair. Charlotte would pick up the win. And Shotzi, however, would blame Sasha Banks for the loss. And off the distraction by Charlotte, Shotzi completely lost it.
She would snap, throwing the boss off the taking care of business tank, then howling over her head.
Okay, listen. I know you guys don't like each other, but this weekend, you guys have to be teammates. So I need to make certain as WWE...
Here's what's certain. Sasha Banks, you are a petty, vindictive little brat. When I get screwed over, I don't forget. Ever. What's that saying again? Payback's a...
Whoa. If I had a nickel for every time some rookie tried to make a name off of me, I would be rich. Oh, wait. I am rich. Because I'm the boss, the standard, and the captain of the Women's Survivor Series team. And Shotzi, nobody would know who you are if it wasn't for me. So you're right. Payback is a bitch.
Okay.
And so am I.
Enough. You got that right. Enough. Yeah. I know you guys have aggression you need to take out on each other. You could do it in your match tonight. But let me make one thing perfectly clear. When that match is over, I expect you two to shake hands.
Good luck. But here on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, it's boss time.
Sonya Deville batting 1,000 tonight thus far. Now we see if Sasha and Shotzi can beat some respect into each other before Survivor.
Multi-time women's champion. Sasha Banks with an opportunity at Retribution tonight. The captain of SmackDown's team at Survivor Series. The boss takes on Survivor Series team member Shotzi.